Paladin.
For over 400 million years, sharks have been one of the top predators of the sea, thanks to their acute sense of sight, smell, and hearing. Their sensitive eyes see clearly even in the dim light of the ocean depths. They can smell blood up to 3 miles away, and they can actually sense electrical currents from other fish in the water. Instead of bones like other fish, sharks have cartilage, which is more flexible. This allows them to move their tails faster through the water. The cartilage also makes them lighter in weight, so they can move up and down very quickly. The teeth of a shark are in long rows. As the teeth fall out, new ones from the other rows come forward like a conveyor belt. Sharks can grow more than 30,000 teeth in a lifetime, and their jaws are one of the most powerful of any creature in the world. The fact is, their speed, strength, and agility make them one of the most fearsome predators in the sea. Nature's perfect killing machine, with their flesh-shredding, dagger-like teeth and a digestive system that can pass a license plate, they are built to kill and consume anything they want.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You need to dial down the fear factor a little bit.
What? Whoa, what's wrong?
You're scaring everyone away from the oceans. They should be more afraid of coconuts.
Coconuts? Why coconuts?
Well, you're more likely to be killed by a coconut than you are by a shark. On average, falling coconuts kill 150 people every year, while sharks kill only 10. And that's usually a case in the state of identity.
Yeah, the truth is, sharks really aren't interested in eating humans. Sharks hear people thrashing about in the water and mistake them for their usual prey, which is mostly fish, sea lions, and seals.
Sharks live on their own rather than in groups. Even the offspring take care of themselves from the very minute they are born. Even though they are independent, sharks are not territorial, which means they don't fight over a given area of the water. They seem to move along in harmony in order to reach their destination. You're looking at some of the most magnificent species of shark, from nurse sharks to lemon sharks, and from sandbar sharks to sand tiger sharks. I'll bet you can even find the black tip sharks.
Well, folks, thanks for taking our journey of a living sea. From our first dive into the splendor of schooling fish to the spectacle of powerful predators, we hope you learned something about each of the wondrous animals you've seen.
We also hope you take with you a better understanding of and appreciation for our living sea.
Now, sit back and enjoy these magnificent creatures in action.
I don't have a hammer for sharks.
teeth.
Alrighty, how was it, everyone?
Awesome.
Awesome? Perfect. Well, I'm totally glad you were all able to make it out today. You guys let me see Carousel at the Odyssey Aquarium. This is my personal favorite in the entire building, and now you know why. Now, I do want to ask you all to please remain seated until the carousel does come to a complete stop.